nech ještě tu skeli ary, jinči něfach ten rež na falda, onech ještě tu skeli ary. Kure ním by, až tu graf filčin, mám by ho milč, oga v sum gatanem, onech ještě tu skeli ary, jinči něfach ten rež na falda, onech ještě tu skeli ary.
Thought it scarcely worth his while to spend much time on that old violin, but he held it up with a smile.
What will you bid, good folks, he cried, who stocked up in for me? A dollar, then two dollars will make it three. $3 once, $3 twice, and gone for three, but no. From the room far back, a fair-haired girl came forward and took the bow. Then she wiped the dust from the old violin and tightened up the strings. She played a tune so pure and sweet, you could hear the angels sing. The music ceased and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quiet and low, said, what do you bid for the old violin? And he held it up with a bow. $1,000 who'll make it two, $2,000 who'll make it three. Three going once, three going twice, and going gone, said he. Well, the people cheered, but some of them cried, we don't understand. What changed his word came this reply. The touch of the master's hand. Touch of the master's hand. Touch of the master's hand. Oh. Out of tune, battered and scarred with sin, is auction chief to the thoughtless crowd, much like the old violin. And best of part is a glass of wine, a game that she travels on. She's going once and going twice, going almost gone. But the master comes and the foolish crowds, they never understand the worth, the soul, or the change that's brought by the touch of the master's hand. The touch.